Hi, we were, Leslie and I were just looking at some pictures of Buddy going down a sliding board, and we were about to put them in the right order. Maybe you can help us. Here's a picture of Buddy at the bottom of the sliding board, and here he is just about to go up, and here he is partway down, and here he is at the top of the sliding board. Now, which one do you think should come first, Leslie?
That one.
This one? Where he has to climb up, huh? All right, let's put that one over here. And which would be next then? He would be at the bottom? No.
I think it would be up there.
This one?
Yeah.
At the top, huh? Okay, that's two. This one looks right already, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Going down. And then we have another one of him at the bottom. Let's see if that's the way it really happened, okay?
Hi, Jim.
Yeah?
Well, that's the way it really happened. We didn't know that's what happened over here, that Jim was coming by with some dishes, right? Hey, that's kind of fun. Let's do it again, all right?
Hi.
I've got some more pictures of Buddy and Jim over here.
Good.
Okay? Let's look at these. Here's one of Buddy.
Huh?
And here's another one. Another one. He seems to be opening something, huh?
Yeah.
Now, which one would come first here?
He's giving him the present. I think that would be the first.
He's giving him the present.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's try and see how that works. We'll put that one first. Uh-huh. Now, he'd probably have to open it, wouldn't he?
Yeah. So that is it.
Here he is opening it. So that should be number two, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Then
I think he would be looking at it.
He'd be looking at it? That's probably this one here, huh? That's number three, looking at the present.
And then he would be all mad.
And then he's, well, mad or he's
confused.
Or he's confused or pretty surprised. Let's take another look and see if that's the way it really happened, okay?
Hey, Jim. What is that?
Buddy, this is a present for you.
For me?
For you.
What is it, Jim?
It's your favorite thing.
Oh. Thanks, Jim.
You're welcome.
That's not a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
That surely wasn't a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, was it? It was a jack-in-the-box. No wonder he looked surprised. Hey, you did pretty well on those. Here's one I'll bet you like. It's about the letter R. Watch.